Hello, I'm Gail Nielsen. I'm the Director of Learning and Innovation for Iowa Health System.
And I'm Dr. Mary Ann Abrams, Health Literacy Medical Advisor for Iowa Health System and Health Literacy Iowa.
You know, trying to learn things in healthcare settings is very challenging for our patients and families, and especially in the face of pain, discomfort, trying to learn about a new diagnosis, trying to learn about new medications, or perhaps changes in activities of self-care or daily living after one goes home from the hospital. These are challenges to our patients and families to try to learn while they're with us. And so to ensure understanding, providers must ask in a caring way what the patient understood from what they were taught. And then we can use teach-back to make sure that the patient and family understand what they need to know and what they need to do to stay safe after hospital.
A key challenge is to ensure the ability of all patients and families to really understand what they need to know and do to stay safe once they go home from the hospital. So our Always event, Always Use Teachback, focuses on creating a toolkit for providers to help them empower patients and families so that they can clearly explain vital information, making sure they truly understand it. For example, troubling signs and symptoms to look for after they go home, and what to do if those symptoms occur. So we'll be using innovative training processes and tools to support providers and to help support the spread and reliable use of TeachBack with a focus on patients who are transitioning from the hospital to home.
You know, there are four things that we realize are coming together to support us in this initiative, and one is the vision of Iowa Health System. Best outcome for every patient, every time. Second is the mission of Picker Institute, which is to improve the lives of patients through the patient's eyes. And then there is the National Action Plan to improve health literacy and our partnership with Health Literacy Iowa. It's a statewide center for health literacy. These will come together to help us bring to life and disseminate Always Use TeachBack.
And we'd like to close by sharing the perspective of a patient who can convey to you why the use of TeachBack is so important.
Does it help you to say it in your own words? If I tell you something and then say, will you explain it back to me to make sure that I've done a good job?
Sure.
Is that helpful to you?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's there. I mean, when you say it, then you know you understand it.